Now, two suspects were arrested for alleged possession of three illegal arms in Ambalangoda.
According to police, the arrests were made based on a tip-off received in the Kalutara District Crime Division. Based on the preliminary investigations, the suspects are accused of several other crimes that have taken place in Gaul and Muranthadur. Three domestically manufactured firearms, ammunition, a motor car, a van and a motorbike was taken into custody. The suspects are 21-year-old residents of Wattugedra in Ambalangoda. The suspects are due to be produced before the Kalutara Magistrates Court.